Hello, please subscribe to this channel by clicking the subscribe button below, and always like and comment on our videos. Thanks. Hello. Davido, mock APC party and osun state, present governor Oyetola, after tribunal, declares ademola adeleke as winner of osun governorship election. The osun state governorship election tribunal has declared Davido uncle, Senator ademola adeleke of the People's Democratic Party, as the duly elected governor of osun state. The tribunal sacked Isiaka Oyetola of the All Progressive Congress Party. Meanwhile, Nigeria musician, Davido, has quickly take to his social media page to congratulate his uncle, and also use the his media to mock haters and APC party. The tribunal held that the rerun election conducted by the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, is illegal, null and void. It urged INEC to withdraw Oyetola's certificate and issue a certificate of return to adeleke. Thanks for watching, react to this video by commenting below, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Ademola.
Track tonight. Thank God.